day you'll hate. The little black boy with no swag who wore his shoes without no lace. But now I'm getting P and getting famous. So you can keep your face.
Hate this fucking place.
I should find a safer way in.
You know what I need? I need a good bed. What makes you so sure about that?
Stay sharp, rookie. No one's gonna miss it when I kill you.
So, home turf advantage.
This is my island. My house.
To think that island with the dinosaurs on it.
Mud. You know what I need? I
need a good bed.
I should find a safer way in.
What's that?
Hey, don't get cocky. That last contact we had?
Daddy work.
Okay. Hey! Friendly?
Holy crap!
What the hell? Engaging the hostile!
I should find a safer way in.
Hey! What keeps doing that?
Well, what makes you so sure about that?
Stay sharp, rookie.
Don't want you to make it more than
so. Home turf advantage.
This is.
What?
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear. Next, come on, move forward. All right. Let's go, move it through. Are you clear? All right, next.
You're good, Foster.
Psst, idiot.
You wanna make some dough?
Well, fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. but it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, and down into the earth he went. For that wonderful... wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on sight. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month.
Man, why do I...
Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Hey.
Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys, Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes, the Dresden Shuffle, the best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.